Saints Row, working on the Chop Shops, the Canales, the Wheelman, Double A Gamer for Life. Okay, so the Chop Shops work a little different in the first Saints Row compared to the others. Most of the time they need some kind of mod, street wheels, racing stripe, racing hood, whatever. So basically just look at the condition of the vehicle that it needs, and then you'll have to make a trip over to the repair shop and get what it needs, and then bring it over to this the garage to get paid on it. And some are vehicles opportunity, but then others you just you go to the area, you do what they tell you to do, and sometimes it takes a little bit to look around. Some are where you got to call the 911 or whatever, but let's get into it.
What, Holmes? Never seen a man in a wheelchair before?
Don't mind him, he's just in a bad mood. Ain't that right, baby?
Hey, you'd be on the rag 24/7 if some Barry decided to show you what excessive force is all about. It breaks down like this. My boosting days are over. The pigs made sure of that. But that don't mean I don't have an eye for what sells. I got a list tacked up on the wall. You bring me the car, I give you the cash, Holmes. Cool?
Some bitch. What's going on?
What do we have here?
Bájate de mi carro antes de que te caigan los hoyos. He's right here.
Huh? This shit is crazy!
Thank you. Don't worry, we'll send the first available medical team over.
Come on. I gotta meet my girls at the club. Be late for work again.
What the? Can't I
have
one day without this shit?
Today.
Swoop by the church and scoop us. It's time to finish this shit.
Oh! I wish the cops saw that.
Alright, get this one modded up and that'll complete the list. To get them spawned up, but it is what it is. Go ahead and put this one in there. Not really caring too much about the payoffs on these. We get a Hollywood, which is fine, but problem is there's no car delivery system in this game, and the activities don't let you again, you can't have anything delivered. So anyway, that takes care of the list, and we'll be on the next one. Double A Gamer for Life.